Well, hello guys, Aquatic Let's Plays and Reviews here, and welcome to episode number 10 of Aquatic Land Hardcore Edition. That is right. We are in episode 10 of Minecraft Hardcore, and we're in the Nether. If you remember, the last time I left off, in a bastion. That's right, in a bastion. And we have the ability to fly because we are using plugins. So that's pretty cool. Now I am going to quickly set a warp here. Set warp. I better make it where I can set on level ground here. Because I can't see where I'm going at all. Slash set warp bastion. So we're going to go slash home real quick, and we're going to go slash home real quick, and we're going to get some torches because we need some torches real quick. Alright, so we are going to take the time to rejuvenate the health here. We're going to take the time to rejuvenate health to make sure we are fully back up and going, ready to go back. So that we can maybe fight. That's warp bastion. Wait, what? No. Bedrock ceiling. I said bastion. All right. So we're back. We're back now. Game mode. I don't want to fall into certain doom. So I better switch game mode. Yes. Oh goodness. A little bit. And reactivate fly. There's gonna be a way to get over here. I see we can just grab. See, this is the cool thing about flying, is I can just grab it and go. Before it has a chance to spawn any spawner or anything like that. All lagging like crazy. Oh, wow. Really? Nothing? We really got nothing here? Like I said, I better land. This gives the Nether a totally scarier look. You would never go in the Nether before 1.16. I don't think I can go anywhere without a hoglin. bothering me here in this forest. I do kind of want to get a few red, or few of these wood. Warp forest, it's a lot calmer. Oh, okay. I finished all of the things. Slash set warp. Red forest. I think I'd rather live here. Oh, there's another bastion. Sweet! It's like smack dab in the middle of the blue forest. Set warp. Bastion 2. Bastion 2. Crimson, that's the other one's name. Crimson. Couldn't think of the name. I don't guess it matters to have a respawn anchor because if I die, I die. But I want to keep thing going until they give some type of 1.17 news. So I want to keep the series going. What was I gonna craft? Oh yeah, an axe. That's right. Silly me, forgetting what I was gonna craft. Thank you. Now, the piglin brutes, they're going to be in 1.16.2 before too long. You guys can tell me, do you like with Optifine on, or do you like with it off? Tell me what you think in the comment section below. I know we've had some close encounters with death. But like I said, I want to keep this series going until the very end, until we know more about 1.17. Which should be not be too long. Set. Warp. Set warp. Home. Home. Bastion right over there. I can't believe how lucky we got to get a bastion right there. Can literally spy on him. I might just move my stuff here. I might just actually move here. We could start working on a base. I mean, the Warp Forest is a lot more calmer than the Red Crimson Forest. Still kind of getting that slow thing. You know what? I might just home. I mean, this is basically all the supplies you need. I can just take this portal down and build it in the nether. We don't have too much time to go, because I've been doing this for a while already. Well, we can say goodbye to the overworld / warp home to. Set up here. Oh yeah, beds explode, so there'd be no use for me to use a bed. We're gonna relive anything, we are gonna have to use a totem or a respawn anchor. And we only have one set of life. Well guys, I think I'm going to end it here. If you did enjoy this video, please comment, like, and subscribe. We'll start building the house in the next video. Goodbye. And the next video will be on Friday. Bye.